Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're taking a look at NixOS 24.05. In this video, we're going to break down everything you need to know about this release, including its highlights and new features. For those of you who may be new to NixOS, it's a unique Linux distribution. Not only can you use its sets of packages on NixOS itself, but they're also available for other Linux systems and even macOS. This makes NixOS incredibly versatile and a great choice for a wide range of users. First off, let's talk about support. This release receives bug fixes and security updates for 7 months, up until December 31, 2024, so you can rest easy knowing that your system will stay secure and up to date for quite some time. One of the most amazing things about this release is the community effort behind it. They had a whopping 2,491 contributors who worked tirelessly to bring this release to life. Together, they authored an impressive 47,795 commits since the last release. Now let's dive into the package updates. NixOS is already known as the most up-to-date distribution out there, and this release takes it to the next level. They added 17,777 new packages and updated 16,249 existing ones. On top of that, they removed 9,393 packages to keep their packages set maintainable and secure. This means you'll have access to the latest and greatest software with fewer outdated or insecure packages to worry about. NixOS is more than just a collection of packages. It also features modules and tests that help make it what it is. In this release, they introduced 145 new modules and removed 23. They also added 1,983 new options and removed 304. This gives you more flexibility and control of your system configuration. Now let's talk about some of the major updates in this release. First up, GNOME has been updated to version 46. This version introduces some exciting new features such as experimental VRR support, short for variable refresh rate, and WebDAV support in online accounts. I feel like I need to explain what VRR and WebDAV are, so here we go. VRR, also referred to as adaptive sync, allows the monitor to adjust its refresh rate to the output signal. This allows for games to eliminate screen tearing with less of the usual downside of VSync, such as stuttering. WebDAV, Web Distributed Authoring and Versioning, is an extension of HTTP 1.1 and therefore can be considered to be a protocol. It contains a set of concepts and accompanying extension methods to allow read and write access to the HTTP 1.1 protocol. WebDAV offers file transfer via HTTP. These improvements enhance the overall experience and make GNOME more versatile and powerful. Next, we have Plasma 6. This update brings new default and a refreshed Breeze theme, along with many other changes. Plasma users will notice a smoother and more visually appealing experience. Finally, the default kernel package has been updated from version 6.1 to 6.6. This update brings numerous performance improvements and new features. It's worth noting that all supported kernels since version 4.19 remains available, so you have the flexibility to choose the kernel that best suits your needs. If you're excited to try out NixOS 24.05, here's how you can get started. First, check out the release manual. It contains detailed documentation on everything related to this release, from installation instructions to troubleshooting tips. It's a great resource for both new and experienced users. Next, take a look at the new service introduced in this release. These services added new functionality and can help you get the most out of your NixOS installation. It's also important to be aware of any backwards incompatibilities. These are changes that may break compatibility with previous version of NixOS. The release notes will highlight these changes so you can plan your upgrade accordingly. There are many other notable changes in this release. Be sure to check out the release notes for a comprehensive list of all the improvements and new features. If you're already using NixOS and want to upgrade to version 24.05, the upgrade instruction provides a step-by-step guide to help you through the process. Follow these instructions carefully to ensure a smooth and successful upgrade. finally, you can download the ISO images for NixOS from the official website. These images are available for both 32 and 64-bit systems, so you can choose the one that's right for you. All around, NixOS 24.05 is a testament to the hard work and dedication of NixOS community. With thousands of new and updated packages, new modules, and significant improvements to GNOME, Plasma, and Linux kernel, this release offers something for everyone. Whether you're a seasoned NixOS user or new to the distribution, we hope you'll enjoy all the new features and improvements in this release. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you on the next one.